Hello everyone, I'm going to be playing a little Blitz match against International Master vinniethepooh or Aditya Mittal. Okay, destroy him. G5, G4. What I was hoping for. Okay, knight d6, knight f5. This looks good. Now I actually have an attack. I feel like this is probably better for me, actually. I think. Next one, we'll go rook e1. Can't even dream of castling. Okay, rook e1. King f8, I would assume. And then. Queen d5, for example. Yeah, queen d5. g6. I'll just go knight g3, queen c5, maybe knight g4. Seems like defended pretty reasonably. Maybe I'm wrong. It's slightly better. Still, I have knight g4 coming. Rook c1, I have a lot of threats, I think. And f7 could become weak. My king is safer. Okay, queen c3. He doesn't have queen e5. Knight e5, there's knight g3. And I think this is GG! Yeah, no, okay, knight g5, knight g3. Looks like it's game over, I think. Now, take knight g5 with queen, exchange queens, and just up a piece for nothing. Okay, awesome. Rematch! F6, c4 g6, g3 d5, Grunfeld. Predicting that I'll play the bishop e3 variation, that's what usually plays. Yeah, I was right. Queen d5. Queen d2 probably, I assume. And then I guess knight d7. Oh, he disconnected. 15 seconds. Okay, here we go. He reconnected again. Oh. He's disconnecting. Okay, here we go. Overall, it's probably pretty reasonable. First game was pretty easy. This game has been terrible. So anyway, thank you guys for watching. Until next time. Bye.